dancing for your vote. It's the box! How did you feel after that performance?
I thought it was amazing.
Wasn't it? It was brilliant.
And I hope the whole audience and the people at home was amazed as well.
I think they probably were. Very quickly, Josh, your dad's up there. I just want to ask you, Josh's dad, are you proud?
This is the proudest moment in my life.
Loved you guys in the audition, so let's see what she thought tonight.
You guys, that was unbelievable. Just incredible. You guys give me chills. You take me away on a journey, and I love you guys. Absolutely.
Okay, so Ashley.
Firstly, I'm going to ignore the fact that you're probably the cutest group of people I've ever seen in my life, and just focus on the dancing. You guys are phenomenal. It is just the strength, the flexibility, and most impressively, the control you have for people of such a young age. It's just amazing, guys. Gold from me.
Congratulations. Okay, so Adam.
Well, when we first saw you, we were so surprised at how original and brilliantly technical you guys were, and I was worried that you mightn't have anything else to show us, but I was so wrong. You had even more originality. You did set a dreamscape. I was transported, and I'm still trying to fight the tears. You actually did what you set out to do, which was affect people with dance, which is the most important thing. That set the standard for tonight. Goal.